According to a rumor from an NFL insider, Tom Brady's broadcasting career may end before it has had a chance to start. The NFL legend is currently in the first season of a $375 million 10-year deal with Fox Sports as a broadcaster. After being highly anticipated for his debut, the 7-time Super Bowl champion has drawn mixed reviews for his performance in the booth. When the 47-year-old was eventually granted permission to buy a minority stake in the Las Vegas Raiders this month, the league slapped him with a number of restrictions that significantly impacted his Fox responsibilities, making his job much more difficult. According to Pro Football Talk insider Mike Florio, Brady's career in broadcasting may be significantly impacted by those limitations since they may sap his enthusiasm for the job. Since the league says no, 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 no exceptions even if you waive it, some teams have told the league, "We want on Brady to be involved in the production meetings." This has led to an intriguing theory that is circulating in league circles. John Aaron's The Varsity podcast featured Florio's statement, "It doesn't matter. There has been a feeling that Brady may not be interested in doing it in the first place. It's possible that he doesn't want to be the best at everything he does because of how widely dispersed he is and the variety of things he does. It could simply be that he wants us to believe that he is the best at everything he does, that he is making a lot of money, doing a lot of different things, and making a lot of various appearances. I believe that his roles as a broadcaster and an owner prevent him from reaching his full potential. And he's Tom Brady, so it always felt beneath him. I simply wonder how long he will keep doing it." After Brady was given his new status as Raiders minority owner, many fans had already expressed doubts about his ability to perform in the booth. He first consented to join the Raiders as a limited partner in May 2023, but his agreement to purchase a 10% stake was put on hold because other NFL owners were worried about his quoted price and his new position as a Fox Sports pundit. However, people voiced their own worries after it was eventually approved in October. Numerous social media users asserted that Brady's media responsibilities are unnecessary because of the league's constraints on him as a result of his newfound ownership. Brady is not allowed to attend in-person or online broadcast production meetings as a franchise owner, and he might not have access to team facilities, players, or coaches, which are normally available to Fox and other networks. Brady will also need to be careful with his words in the booth because the league's constitution and regulations forbid him from publicly criticizing officials and other teams. Given that the collective bargaining agreement prohibits active players from owning or investing in NFL teams, his minority investment in Las Vegas further validates the end of his playing career. He has been repeatedly connected to a comeback to the field, most notably with the Miami Dolphins, even though he hung up his cleats more than 18 months ago. Fans are now arguing that Fox should have the authority to stop Brady's contract, even if these limitations had been in place since the start of his broadcasting career in the summer because of his planned bid.